A woman says the steam coming from a manhole right in the middle of a downtown crosswalk burned her foot. She's sharing her story with Channel 11 News to try to make sure it doesn't happen to anyone else. Channel 11's Courtney Brennan talked with her about the danger.
As you can see, this manhole cover is right in the middle of this crosswalk here in downtown Pittsburgh. And this woman was coming from work. She was trying to catch the T, wasn't really paying attention, and she was shocked when the steam burned her legs.
And I thought, you know, what if a young family's walking by, a little kid gets burned? So I sat there for about 30 minutes trying to direct traffic away from that spot.
This woman, who wanted to remain anonymous, says as she told people to watch out, they told her that they'd been burned as well.
And they would say, oh yeah, I got burned there a couple weeks ago or last week. And I thought, you know, time and time again, people are saying they were burnt and maybe no one's ever done anything about it.
So she took to Twitter and told the city exactly what happened.
We got the request and we decided to act on it. We know that it's not something typical for the report, so we actually had someone go down and check it out and get it over to the proper authorities.
Jake Minton is one of the people behind Pittsburgh's 311 Twitter account. It's a new division. It was just started a few months ago.
The mayor really got behind us and is encouraging people himself through Twitter to reach out for city services.
Minton found out that the manhole cover belongs to Allegheny County Thermal and let their people know about the issue. In less than 24 hours, this Pittsburgh resident was able to get something done.
I work with social media and I'm surrounded by social media daily, so I know the power of our words.
And if you have an issue that you think the city needs to know about, you go to Twitter, you type in @PGH311, you let them know what your complaint is. They say they have fielded about 1,000 complaints since February. Reporting live in downtown Pittsburgh this evening, I'm Courtney Brennan, Channel 11 News.